Making some soap today. This is nut-free soap I'm cooking. It's come along really nice. I'm gonna fragrance it with some daisies. It's gonna be beautiful bars.